Hi everyone, this is Gary, November 4th, 2020, day after election day. And I know they're trying to count people, dead people's votes and count votes today, and you know, just a shame, man. The deep state, the CIA, the FBI, all of them are demons, you know, in politics, you know. And if somebody comes along and does some good for 4 years and they want to hang him. But yesterday I went to the doctor, and eye doctor and my diabetes doctor, and found out I got a detached retina in my left eye. It bothered me for a while, and I didn't know I had it, and I just found out yesterday, so I'm going to have surgery, you know, and so that's another thing, you know. And this is a Dynamax fan with fan blade pressure, 7% nitro, homemade fuel with 22% oil. OS Dutch Fan Glow Plug, number 8. Bifurcated exhaust, and I put two shims on the head because these things will eat a plug every flight. A 91 will, unless you lower the compression, they don't need it. They really don't even need 7% nitro. You can run them on zero. You know, back when I was flying them, that's what I was running them on, you know, zero. But, it, you know, if you don't take the pressure down on it, they will you throw the plug after every flight. Anyway, this thing is awesome, and I want y'all to see it running. It's in great shape. It's for sale. It's the ABC version, not the nickel version that come in them blue boxes. But I got a ton of this stuff for sale. I got two brand new Pico 80s and with small heads, and two Pico 80s with the big heads for Brian. And KMBs, OS, Rossi's, you name it, I got it. But anyway, y'all watch this thing going. It's amazing.
Thank you.
Well, there you have it. West 91. VRDF on a Dynamax fan blade pressure, 7-pinch nitro, OS ducted fan glow plug, bifurcated exhaust, two shims on the head, you know, keep them from meeting glow plugs every flight. The OS 91 are tough on that. That's why I always flew these back in the day. I ran no nitro in them. And you know, get 8-10 flights out of a plug, you know. And it's just the way they are made. You know, even OS says you don't need no nitro with these things, and you don't, and that's 7. But it idles forever, screams up top, ain't been run much, for sale. And leave me a comment. I got some brand new stuff, you know. The black box motors, the OS, the best ones that didn't have the that come in a blue box that were nickel. OS didn't tell nobody about that, but that's what they did with all their stuff. You know, save dollars, put nickel in them instead of chrome. And what a hack, you know, when they done that. But I can look at them and tell which one's done like that by looking at the piston, you know, by the grooves on them, on the pistons, which ones are the nickel cheap sleeved and the chrome, which is good sleeve. This is a good one. It's for sale. Make somebody a heck of a power setup for the jet. And you know, y'all pray for me. Got this detached retina and trying to get a hold of this diabetes that's messing with me. Some days it's worse than the others, you know. And can find out I got a detached retina and I gotta, you know, have surgery. It's pretty brutal, I don't know. But anyway, this is Gary, Camp Tool, Texas, November 4th, 2020. God help us all. If they find a way to drag that Joe Biden, the crookedest politician, over the finish line, God help us all. Socialism. You know, the dude can barely stay awake. This is Gary in Camp Tool, Texas, doing what I love doing. And letting you guys enjoy it with me. By video on what I do. I want to thank everyone for watching again. God bless the President Donald Trump. God bless America.